members of the press, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. It is with humility and deep sense of responsibility that I welcome the Chairman Governing Council of the Captain Elechi Amadi Polytechnic, Umuola, Port Harcourt, Senator Engineer Lee Meiba, and members of the Governing Council to the groundbreaking ceremony for the construction of the Governing Council building complex. May I use this opportunity to thank His Excellency the Governor of the State and visitors of the Polytechnic, yes, on Visitor Week, CON, the SSRS, US Africa, for simultaneously approving and releasing funds for two major projects in the Polytechnic: the construction of a two-story Governing Council building complex and the construction of internal roads and drainages in the Polytechnic and high national diploma levels, provision of instructional materials, renovation of workshops, studios, and laboratories, promotion of staff and students' welfare and well-being, among others. You may recall that on the 7th day of May 2018, a heavy rainstorm caused large-scale havoc on campus, resulting in the destruction of many facilities, including buildings, cars, and other materials. From this period till today, the Governing Council has been holding its meetings in the Library Resource Center. This is undeserving of the Governing Council. Despite this, the Chairman and members of the Governing Council have continued to work tirelessly for the continuous growth and development of the Polytechnic. One of the fruits of the relentless efforts is the construction of the Governing Council building complex. On behalf of management, academic board, staff and students of the Polytechnic, I strongly commend your doggedness, commitment and deep sense of patriotism. Once again, I sincerely welcome the Chairman and members of the Governing Council, all other dignitaries for being part of history today. Thank you and may God bless us all.
Then we will know whether the head of building will remain or will be promoted. Thank you very much. God bless you.